was the year of 1941. I fettled up my pride, wheeled around to the sun, went for one last ride. Down the lanes, across the fields, on every track we met, Poppy's there reminding me of those less weeful games. So I wrapped my bike in oilcloth and laid her up in store. Signed my name and caught the train, heading off to war. I was 18 years and issued with a bike and uniform. We was up to ride the front line and fought a Hitler song. Oh, and down the lanes, across the fields, on every track some years. Poppy is there reminding me of those less weeful days. Once I am near a Magen, I took one in the chest. Made it back to my own lines, medics did the rest. Dodging craters, shells and shrapnel, and snipers' bullets too. We carried our dispatches, some of us got through. Oh, and down the lanes, cross battlefields, on every track we met, Poppy is there reminding me of those less weeful games. Year was 1945. Took my uniform, gave me a dimmer suit, my former life reborn. I traveled home and wrapped my bike and fettled her with pride. She fired on the second kick, went out for a ride. Oh, and down the lanes, across the fields, on every track we met, Poppy is there reminding me of those less weeful games. Now days November, I'll be sat there in my chair, sitting selling poppies, remembering those not there. And every now and then we still head off for a ride. When we see the poppies, it fills me up inside. And down the lanes, across the fields, on every track there's yeah. Poppy is there reminding me of those less weeful games. Now great Uncle George could be anybody's relative, you know. He's waiting in old photographs, we'll telegrams and so. Down the lanes we ride, and in the fields they're growing yet. Poppies, they're reminding us of those less we forget. Oh, well, down the lanes and in the fields.